What's up, guys? Good again. Sorry, back in another video. So today, y'all, today, I am going to be doing my nighttime routine. So basically, how this is working? First, I gotta find me some clears. So I'm upstairs. Gotta go through the bags, you know, see can I find some clears. So. Found me a shirt. So you wouldn't know. Now I need some pants and some underwear. So hello. Okay, you also don't got none of that yet. Next bag. I couldn't find nothing in that bag, so. Next bag. I found another shirt. I'm probably going to change my shirt. I want to wear this one. So, we're going to change that out real quick. Okay, y'all, so I found me some leggings. Now we need some underwear. Actually, y'all, I got some underwear down here, so
let go.
Let's go get them. And then we're going to hop in the shower. And then, yeah. Go get out. And I'm going to show y'all some other stuff. So now we are downstairs. And I'm about to get the underwear out. So, yep, y'all. I got me the undies. And I'm going to also show y'all. I don't know if y'all can hear me. But I'm also going to show y'all how I pack up my stuff, because I'm going back to my dad's house tomorrow. So I'm gonna show y'all how I'm gonna pack up all my stuff. So I gotta pack up this is not mine, this is my brother's, and this is in my room, the PlayStation 4. But I'm gonna pack up all that, my hat, my book and glasses and stuff. And yeah, I'm just gonna, you know, take it. Yeah, so I'm gonna go get in the shower, and then when I get out, I'm gonna show y'all how I wash my hair, because I have to wash my hair, because I have to get it done, because tomorrow is Monday and I gotta go to school. And so I told y'all this in the last video when I was showing y'all half of my nighttime routine. Now I don't know if I'm fully gonna do it yet. Now listen, I said I don't know yet, but I might do a morning routine. It depends on how my thing goes. But yeah, I'm about to get back to y'all when I get out the shower. So
now I'm in the kitchen, because I don't like washing my hair in the shower. It's so uncomfortable. But we about to wash our hair.
So let me get, so I got this drain.
I'm going to have a lot of dirty hair,
because this head is not clean. So I don't know what to set y'all, but for now, I'm about to just put y'all right there. Y'all can see me.
So we're gonna remove my head, man.
Boom. Okay. So we're gonna take off both of my hair bands. Take them both off. So now it's time to get it. So we gotta, let's see what's gonna come out. Okay, y'all, so I'm just gonna take out the ponytail. Y'all, we got 10 minutes. Well, not really 30. I just have 10 minutes. And then I'm not showing the blend that I use to wash my hair because that's getting out. So, the first thing I do is comb. Okay, but now we're about to just get the washer, so put the comb right there. And guys, look. And y'all know it's time to dry my hair. Okay, y'all know. Trying to put the shampoo in my hair so that I don't see any nails in it. So, I guess. Okay, y'all, this is for y'all. We gotta get that back. Okay, y'all, I just put some in the middle of my head. And on that one, so if you were comfortable, I'm going to have to move it the way it comes. But look at that, I see that wave. So crazy, y'all. Look at the wave. Look. Yeah, y'all kind of like, why you can't tell us in the middle of the
food? You don't hear some more.
Okay. So the reason I can tell y'all is because this is actually not like from a story. It's not in the story. My mom makes shampoo and makes it on TV when I first tried it. But I don't know if I'm not familiar, so I can't really say it. And I'm going to pull out some of the toast because she hasn't used it yet. But this one makes you get straight hair like that when it comes out on the skin of the room. Go get it, y'all. When boys say girls say ladies. This is the girl. can't what? Girl can't. Girl can't what? Oh, okay.
Okay, but now I'm starting to come. Yeah, if I have to come in every single part. I do morning routine, nighttime routine, afternoon routine, after school routine. So a lot of challenges. Walk. But y'all, comment down below, or if y'all can comment, go to my TikTok. Starting with going pretty. I think, I don't know, I forgot the name, but I'm going to pop both of my names up, and then y'all can just follow me and then comment on one of my videos, and just say what next video y'all want to do. Y'all can go to either one, it really doesn't matter. I just made a new one. It's an edit video, so I'm going to pop it up there. So it's going to be one there. So y'all, the reason I clean as I keep doing my routine is because if I don't clean, that means my hair can stand up. But that's not just so cool. They only come out when I wash my hair, but when I blow that, it's gonna be so straight. Okay. There we go. Okay, y'all, that is so much hair. Okay, now it's time to wash it out. Okay, so now it's time to as y'all can see, I told y'all, I don't know, frizzes up, but. Got just so much water coming from my head. Okay, y'all, now it's time to go get my hair blue to the dry. Mama, you gotta blow dry my hair. What a blow dryer, Mama. Mm-hmm. Because I feel like I just went to splash really and jumped in the water, right? Because like when I go to hotels and I jump in the water, when I come back up, when I use my shirt, even though it got water on it. Not definitely. But.
You gotta turn that down
and
watch him take the hospital. Aiden's sleep. Yeah, Aiden's sleep. My mom wants to know these things. Like, imagine you have a kid by this man, you love this man, and you can't even get any answers. Because you're telling me.
Yeah, but